Hey guys, and welcome back to Prison Argument. I am bound. Second chances, whatever this prison is, I don't really even know. Last time stuff happened, I guess. We built this, I think. And look at the amount. Every single one of these legendary guys is a blue gang member. No, there's one red gang member. But like... yeah, this is a mess. They will get to fight each other in Supermax soon. Actually... No, I won't place them. I thought about putting them in Supermax, but... well... since of the policy, where is it transfers, you can't be a gang member. And gang members disqualified. So yeah, it's not gonna help anyway. Protective custody guy here, I think. What are we gonna do now? We have a lot of money, like insane amounts of money, so yeah, why not? And then tapping these, because I somehow forgot to tap them. I somehow always forgot to tap these. Plenty we need to bait for that, but still. Why did you try to steal weapons? That's not nice. This bug annoys me, it's like, it doesn't look good, okay. It just doesn't look good. Oh, another prisoner went insane, come on. Was it him? I don't know if gang members can go insane. I'm pretty sure gang members can't go insane. Here's Matt Young, we still don't know who he is. But that's fine. Arita has been at least so far. But we can just clone this there. Yeah, let's just clone that there. Utilities, electrical. Already mostly there. Hot water. Let's go through there and through there. And to these ends. And normal water. Can go like that. I hope that... I don't think this is gonna reach there, so... expanding this... to there might help. And if we have this code... down... here. Cell block search. I'm pretty sure he actually has a weapon, so let's just make sure that... okay, you didn't, that's nice. 4 days without incidents. Exercise. Well, you can exercise during free time. Old shop. Okay, you're working in the shop. Okay, that's... probably not the best since, well, no one's gonna buy anything since it's the middle of the night. But it's fine. Exercise. Yeah, he can take care of every single one of his needs, so it's good. Yeah. We are working on that, so yeah, let's not. We still have a lot of money. Let's hire some more staff. I don't think the current amount is enough. Guards would be. Maybe one more orderly. One of patrols. We have orderly there, orderly there, orderly. Yeah. So one orderly can, like, not be working during a time. Or maybe, like, we can put an extra. Orderly during yard time there and during eat time. There. Oh, we don't have any lights in parole. Except that this one. But I don't want there to be like programs so and so into behavioral therapy, who is it? Is it Cowell? No. Is it Hedgewolf? Yeah, it's Hedgewolf. They need to go to behavioral therapy if they have, like, done, like, serious injury. Oh, someone's actually going to parole. Swabu. Attempted murder. You are gonna get out, that's great. Health is good, work experience is good, reform is okay. Could be better. Security and punishment are great. Come on. I know that you picked something. Come on. Come on. You really think that we are not gonna catch you? Okay, we might actually need normal guards more, because, well, just not enough to do the basic work. Ooh, you are here. Permanent punishments are done. Death roll then, I guess. Yeah. Offshore tax haven would be nice, but... actually, offshore tax haven would be good. Oh, I misclicked, come on. Well, there goes a bit of money. Now we are actually quite down in money, but it's okay. Once this is built, we are getting like a massive boost, because we are getting a lot of new dangerous inmates. What? You should have... Oh, you did you have like parole or something? I don't know. That's just not safe. Oh, Martin's learning. Let's see if he's gonna fail again. But at least he's trying. If you killed a snitch, I would be like, oh, okay, you don't have to go to Supermax, I'm fine with that, it's just a snitch. You killed a workman. Is deployment correct? This is staff only. What? Oh yeah, this is being built, so that's why. Okay. This should be staff only. Actually, this should be all max only. Or actually, min, mid, max. I'm not gonna put anything as max sec, because then it can encourage them to actually go down without any... No. Six people want to go down. It's not gonna help them in any way. What? Well, they get extra free time. Actually, it's gonna help. So, yeah. Then I want... I know it's eat time, and this might not be the best time to do this, but I actually want to know who Young is. Like, I really wanna know who Young is. Oh yeah, this is done now. I'm just jumping every psychiatrist office. Planning, remove those. Staff. Psychiatrist. And then, programs. No drug addict still. Psychiatrist consultation. Chat 2 a day. Okay, so some people are actually interested in animal therapy and that kind of stuff, so we might build that soon. But it's not our first priority. Okay, so there is one to count, 1, 2, 3, at least 3 legendaries, 4 legendaries, okay. Okay, where is Young? I'm a prisoner's Young. We have 92% and we still don't know who Young is. Like, really? Tim, you are a only option to know who Young is. Oh my god, there has been a fight. I completely missed it. I've been like moving so quick and a foodie. Okay, so nothing to worry about. Thank you. You can go eat now. I completely missed off. Maybe I shouldn't go max speed. Let's go with like second fastest speed. Oh, you and you fought. Extreme volatile, okay, that makes sense. Both were extremely volatile. Yeah, that makes. That fully makes sense. Where's the doctor? There's the doctor. No. Oh, well, that's a faster way, I guess. We have some money now, so let's start putting some concrete tiles in. I'll make all these walkways concrete tiles. Right now I'll only make the walkways that are actually important. Isn't this gonna have like a double staff door? Because they shouldn't be going down here. Yeah, it's gonna have a double staff door. Because this is a staff only walkway, yeah. Then we can actually remove that and have a sniper tower like coming from there. This has a fence, so yeah, it can have the door already. This will be a staff room. It has a door going out. Yeah, I don't need it. Check down. During nights you can fast forward. And I'm gonna put this as high priority because, well, otherwise they're just gonna focus on that path. What? What? What is this? I thought they had guns. I was like, wait, what? I just saw them all running down here with like guns and no. What the guard? What? Yeah, this game is super glitchy. I actually hope the next like big update won't be a DLC. It won't. It just be like a massive bug fix. Because look at this. Look at this. Does this look like it belongs in the game? What are you... I want to see what they're gonna do. They are cleaning! That's so dumb. So dumb. Patrols. Always these. And the armed guards. I actually will need more. This prison will be like heavily, really heavily armed. There will probably be a second armory in the Supermax area. Like, yeah. I want to like actually tell you what I'm gonna do next, like not next, well next is gonna be this, but like after this island I will buy this and have it be death row, criminally insane and protective custody will like 200 and that stuff for criminally insane and death row, which well they cannot. And I don't need the door yet. I know I play, yeah actually I bought it already, so nah, I don't need it yet. But I will have use the ferris ferry dock. I will have a ferry going right from here. So I will like here build a fenced in place. And then the other one will be here with a supermax place. It will the ferry will go like here. That's the straight pathway. And you definitely got something. Oh my. Again, extremely volatile people. But But now, CEO. Arkita Brinner, oh my god, that, that. Oh yeah, we don't have events on, so that. Yeah. I think that's kinda. Yeah. Oh, you are in, oh, there's a fight. What? Extreme volleyball, yeah, extreme volleyball. These criminally insane inmates are like worse than Maxek. Well, they are Mexican, then they went insane, so yeah, that makes sense, but still. And we definitely need a third doctor. Doctor? Doc? What are you doing? What are... Okay. Doc, can you go there? Okay, good. That's done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm doing this just so we can make... Okay, it's... built. Oh my... Yeah, that's expensive. Any grants? No. Cell block B is soon done, so yeah, that... I'll get that. Or deliveries is full. Rooms, deliveries. Let's move export somewhere else. We don't need this storage, it can be exports. Since, well, we have a storage here. Yeah, I really don't know what to do right now. I'm just like waiting for them to build it. Build this. Any programs? I don't know. They're all just like constantly in solitary. Matt Kaolo, welcome to the group. It's because of it in policy. Max, look at these times. They are just massive. But I'll keep it that way. And another fight. Come on. It's always those. Max goes to super. Series injury goes to max. Murder goes to max. Series injury goes to mid. Murder goes to max. Yeah. Prisoners any... 7 prisoners want to transfer. Or 8 if you count Martin. How are you doing, Martin? Not that good. Doc, we need you. Doc, you can go already there because there are rooms. Padded solitary. Let's have 2 more. Didn't pass the behavioral therapy. Oh, you got treated, that's great. Yeah, nothing special here. One Mac, oh my god, another prisoner went insane. But that's all here. What? Prisoners 8. Oh, the 2 prisoners go insane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, then. Yeah, intake actually, let's move it to like 16. We got 16 o'clock since 4 o'clock or however you wanna say it. Because, well, then more of these will probably be built. Veris are prisoner. Smith in solitary, of course. You have weapons. Why? Parole not happening, of course, since MacSec. And we can stop the taser. Oh, green experience. You are not gonna get out. And you are gonna get out, but you might actually re-offend. There should be a guard here. Very good. I want to see reform released prisoners. No one has yet gotten released, okay. Elysium, I'm really scared because he will make it out. But he might re-offend. But hey, it's 3 grand. And it will be negative 2 grand if he re-offends. I don't think 2 electrical supplies will be enough for this wall island. So we might have to build like, let's say, I want it to be like near the entrance, but there is just nothing here near the entrance there where it could be. Like I guess here, doesn't feel good. But this corner could fit fairly well. Or even better, in here. 5, 5. Then we wouldn't waste space. Okay, good. Yeah, I think that works. Okay, let's just intake. What is the clock? It's, well, let's put it to 13. Because, well, I don't think taking more than 10 max prisoners at a time is the best idea. Do they come there? Yes. There they come. We are getting you. And you. I have never before seen you two guys. So yeah. Gangs. Only one red member. No, more than one. 2 red members. Tough for it again, okay. Then intake. Put it down to 8 PM or AM. Oh, we did a grand 50 capacity for most likely, yeah. Let's just take this one. Let's see. We don't even have 20. Okay, well. Then cancel those. We will use them later in protective custody, I guess, could have like a really small classroom. Okay, that's just a gang member. Oh my god! This gang member can actually get out because he's like really... He's like... Because he's pretty old. Where was it? There. He's really old, but he is reformed. The age is, I don't know if the plus is like, oh yeah, it's, yeah, actually it's bad. Punishment grading, reform, what? Non tray, I don't know. There's everyone, I'm pretty sure we know everyone. So yeah, you don't have to come in here. And extremely quick person, welcome. You don't actually have to come, thank you. A 72. We had like a person with over 100 years somewhere I know it. I think it was the cop killer. Where is the cop killer? Like weekend cop killer. There. 121 years, yeah. 121. No, he's extremely quick. He's gained quickness. Look at this guy. Tough, vital, deadly, furious. It's like everything, but it's not. Anything isn't like extremely. Health is bad, but you are constantly fighting, so of course it's bad. Are you gonna make it this time? No, not even close. I'm pretty sure you're just so sure that you had alcohol on your hand. No. No, it was a cell phone. Well, yeah. He needs luxuries. There is a shop where you can work. Freedom. Claw. Okay. Okay. I thought that we had like... But I guess we can give like pet birds to people. Let's give it to like... these people. On the last line of like both. No, but actually, there is a second. These ones in the middle want to get pet birds. So it's like slightly greater at least. Objects, window. It's on the bed, okay. Recording 27 minutes, okay, well, I guess we can have that next intake and then end it off. I don't know if that's a smart move. Well, I don't care. Let's just hope for not a gang leader, because then we are in trouble. And then it's gonna be like really annoying. Or actually, we're at 28 minutes. I think I'll stop there. I don't feel like playing anymore. But hey, recording. So I feel like at least playing. So yeah, of course not gonna stop for a month like I did. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one, and bye bye.